button.
I see.
What?
Go on, then. Bah.
Hey there. Want to try your luck?
I can sense that you have a shard of the Epoch.
Gold won't save you. A blade
that
knife.
That is impossible. Who are you?
Got some more coin, you know where to find me.
You, I can sense, I see. We have relied on the power of our shard for ages, always assuming the others were lost, and it seems only tapping into a fraction of its potential. You were brought forward in time by the shard. If you want to return to your time, we will need to use them together. If the void does not consume us first, of course. The void fell upon our world hundreds of years ago. All-consuming darkness spread across the surface and drove us into these caves. The last city of humanity. Last refuge. Now that the void has finally found us, it will reach this place and snuff us out. Elder Panion is an expert at using the shard. He can weaponize it against the void. I have received word that his study is under attack. We may be out of time. They are the shards of the Epoch. A relic said to have power over fate itself. And after hearing your story, I have no doubt in this now. It was broken into three shards long ago. We relied on one of them to sustain this place ever since the void destroyed the surface. We thought the other shards were lost, but with yours, we may have hope of surviving this. Everyone here is either too old or too injured to go warn Elder Panion, except for you. Please, find him and have him return here before something terrible happens. Please, take these idols with you. An idol of Logon to guard you against chaos, and one of Eterra to guide you home. Wherever that may be, the gods have long left this world, but their memory will give you comfort. Be safe, traveler. We have little time. Please find Panion.
Yes. Follow your feet.
I once believed the shards would be safe, where the gods could not reach in the future. I was mistaken. I find myself in a ruined era. With only one shard left by my side, my purpose is clear. I must seek refuge, prevent others from this power, and locate the rest of the Epoch. What happened when I tapped into this power? Why did one shard come with me? Where are the others? Was all of this for nothing?
Back in. eludes me. It eludes me. Impossible. Impossible. It eludes me.
As quickly as I came here, it is now time to go. Last refuge is as safe as it can be. We've created a sanctuary here. It is time I hang up the title of Elder Balthus. With that, I begin again. Here I leave my knowledge. The records of Eterra's past and the millennia of wrongdoings that created this world. I am disturbed by this era, but it is not a mistake. It is the consequences of our actions. History is not observed. It is made. We must act.
Thank you.
Goodbye.
Yes. Follow your feet. Yes. Follow your feet.
Yeah.
If you read this, I am gone. Keep Last Refuge safe. Fight off the void. Do not succumb to despair. I trust you all. You are my people. Which is why I must go. May Eterra protect you all.
Gods be with you. Stay safe.
Panion's students were corrupted. I see. Elder Panion was here but a moment ago. He took the shard. I told him to wait, but he would not listen. I fear the void is manipulating him, turning his courage into arrogance. He's left to face the void alone. You must intercept Elder Panion before the void claims him and seizes the shard. Knowing him, he is headed where the void broke into the city. Please, stop him.
Yes. follow your feet.